excited about 8 as well. Disc 1's the hardest, and I'm nearly there. I can tell I nearly am. It's the second half of this one I'm really rusty with. First half I'm pretty good with. I can do Elver at every time now. I don't die as much, I save a lot of Phoenix sounds. Ronaldo will need to practice, however.
I'm really tempted to go ahead and buy.
Well, if your version works, you might as well stick to it. But
I haven't played it in years, so I don't know. I'll probably wait. Like I said, it'll be a long time, but I don't know if it'll be a long time for the runs. My semester is great. Like once I turn this paper, I only have like one more assignment all semester to do. It'll be easy after tonight. Finish playing the game to learn it, probably. Hopefully I can do a run with it. I don't want to say the next month, because that might be a little bit too ambitious, but...
I'd say it is.
I'd like to do a run.
You've got to learn...
I would like to do a run. There's a lot to learn.
Yeah, you've got to learn Pandanomian menu. And that alone will take you a long time. Unless you just choose to go slow at it.
I don't know, some teams always are gonna give me trouble, I feel like in every game. Well, I don't know, I got used to that. It'll be fine. I'll probably sit there. When I start doing it, Tiger told me to play it on emulator and then make a save before every single menu. So I'm gonna probably go through and make save states for every menu and stuff, every fight.
I wanna do that for 8, but Elbot's already done that. I can get them off you. Please. I'll try and get him for you, because I'm going to try and get his FF8 save states. I can practice menus in that game.
I actually have to get the ammo.
Huh?
Last time I downloaded one, it wouldn't work.
How good's your computer?
I don't know how to compare it to shit, but
I get you.
I stream Borderlands. With the Red Bull and I wasn't flagging at all, so I'll piece it. It's good enough for us. I didn't know she was there. I just did something wrong.
I don't even care if this runs like 10. It's like 12 seconds slow. I just don't. I just don't want to die. Go deathless. Well, one death's alright. Where are they? Oh fuck, this is the Vegeta fight. I always get confused. Yeah, I'm 15 behind record. I fucking pooped out Dex Seaman. Why do you do this to me? Make me suffer so. I want to also add, when Poop Deck Seaman got record, he had like a 29 minute PB or some shit. Or 26 minute PB. And I've like pushed this game down constantly. Still never. Press A.
Saiyan Saga.
Really want this any percent record. Come on. Jada, fuck, what a terrible track. I'm losing 30 seconds of record on this. It's incredible how good record split is here. Makes me pissed off. Makes me so mad. I have to go up against that retarded arm. But I can save a lot of time on record in that phrase. I can make it all back. Play better. That area. Alright, look at this counter. Look at the counter, it's still going. Like, oh, that frustrates me so much. When I'm about to save like fucking 15 on record on the fight, and then like all of that happens and I save none. Just when I'm like a punch away. Oh, it just frustrates me. Just frustrates me.
I think it would be a fun to speedrun.
It's so RNG. Well, save time. No record has a bad guinea, too. Kinda found a strat for this one.
Yeah!
to keep him lying down like that. And now I'm ahead of record notes. In like 30 something miles now, something. And I can save a lot of time in the freezer a bit, so let's fucking. Run's looking dead at the right, at this rate. Freeze is just doing what he usually does. Not a very good fight, but didn't die. As I go Deathless and Freezer, they'll be fine. Alrighty, I die. Saiyan, start. Can't get to him in time. Get knocked the fuck out. That's the important part. I lost all of my lead to record on that fight, but I don't care, I went Deathless. AK Grooves, why don't you come on the TS? I'm gonna chat with you in a little while. I'm annoyed, I could have such a big lead on record. I don't know, if I played really well, I could probably be about 40 ahead. This game's so fucking stupid that it doesn't matter. Alright, another fight I can die to, I'm excited. Fuck you. Of course you're out. Never free to talk during the week. Sad. Only seconds out of record now. Hmm. you fucking serious? Cell is just burn in hell. Even blocks in his first form. Look at this blocking! Great, I lost... I lost 20 seconds, I think, to wreck it on that split, or 10, just because he would not stop guarding. That's cool, that's cool. Oh, please let me have the record. Look at this trolling, dude! Did they just go god form? Do they just literally go god form right there? I'm now like 30 behind record. What the fuck, dude? This video game sucks the speedrun. Don't do it, kids. Don't do it. You like, you can be playing as good as you fucking want, but if the AI decided to block all of your loops and combos and attacks, then what's the fucking point? Oh my god, like, I respect the idea of it. It's just annoying. Just frustrating the speedrun. You'd think fucking Cell would run out of key by this point. I've got a minute, less than a minute to kill him, 50 seconds. So screwed. Yeah, that's it, Cell. Just block everything and counter everything. You know, that's what you're known to do. That's why you're the hardest boss in the game. Oh my god. I care if I've lost any percent record. You dumb shit, this is still deathless. Okay, I caught up to record actually, I'm only 3 behind. This is just a, like, this just proves that world record and me both have roller coaster runs. I'm like 30 ahead, then he's 30 ahead, then I'm 30, then he's 30, then I'm 30, then... This game cannot be pushed down, I swear. So it's like 1.5. It's fucking, ugh. Bitch. Good start. That was excellent. That's what I want all the Cell Dreamers to do. Either they do this, or they hop back and they block. Watch this one counter as well. Fuck you. Just kept hopping back. Waited a little bit. Okay, Sporticus, because you're clearly not seeing right here in the Excel Juniors that I'm just looping him. Oh, what's that? I'm now like 30 ahead of Record because of doing that? Because that's what Record did. I will agree with you, Sporticus. In ways, specials work really well. But in most, the only good special to use is the Kamehameha. That's the only good attack. Okay. Oh, Cell's doing that troll fucking thing he did last time. Cell. It's a new he does 1,000 attacks. It pisses me off. And why does he get the advantage over me exactly when I start my attack first? And I'm dead. I am fucking. Are you serious, cunt? Are you fucking serious? 30 seconds ahead, like 2 bars of health in front? What does he do? Guard, encounter, an infinite combo, everything. Isn't that fucking good? Isn't that a good fucking fight? Isn't that well designed, dude? I think personally that's excellent. I'd like to thank fucking Bandai so much for doing this. Like literally making me do like 5 playthroughs of this and get fucking trolled in final fights every month. I'd like to just personally thank them for the thrill and the replay value I get with this game for the right reasons. Because I suck. And perfect fight right after it. Thank you very much. Thank you very, very much. Now I am 20 seconds behind Record. But I lost a minute. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. As you can tell, I'm really fucking salty too. So I've spent like 2 hours and died of the final boss over and over and over. Whatever. So if I die here, I'm fucking so mad. Yep, that fucking first frame attack. Alright, he's taken off a half of it. He's taken off nearly a full bar of health off one combo. Good start. Okay. .2508, missed world record. I missed PB by 5 seconds. The death. At the worst possible spot. I don't mind taking a death super early on. Whatever, let's just get 100% record and stop streaming. I wanna do FFA, I don't wanna keep a shitty game. Credits, weren't they? Do I have to do this as well? Yeah, I do. How do I do this again? Taunting as well takes a whole bar of ki away from you if successfully done. These cutscenes are so good. Beat all the Cybermen. I haven't done this mission in so long. I was a kid. I'm going into this category for world record without any practice, it's pretty funny. Are you serious? Cybermen are so much worse than Cell Jr. But mind you, Piccolo's movesets are just bad. That's just Goku's.
Is it this one or the other version where it has like the what if scenarios where like
this might have, yeah, this has some what ifs. It has like where the Cell actually comes back as a junior and he like fuses with Krillin, or he like instead of sucking in Android 18, he sucks in Krillin and Tien and Yamcha.
The Tien and Yamcha one was great, but I love the Cell and Krillin one.
I don't know how to do a good moveset. I guess I could try that moveset. I went a lot quicker. Yeah. Not all of them are, but the ones in Cell Saga. Oh great. For how hard this fight was. Getting after in this game's really easy. Because his body is so big. His hitbox is bigger. And also, fights that are done in the air are a lot easier to do. Because you can like infinite combo if you're using character like this. This is Piccolo, who fucking sucks. As you can see, because I'm almost dead. Thank you. This is going so badly. Elena Sonora. I'll check all the Saiyan Saga before moving on. First cell. That's it, yep. That's it. I'm gonna do Vegeta's side of the story now. I need to rewatch all these cutscenes here. Get out of my way, Kakarot. Let's see if we can infinite loot. Let's see what Vegeta's moveset's like. I've been using Vegeta in a while. Oh wow, they're beautiful. They're like the same as Goku's. Except Goku's is a fucking arsehole. Loves fighting back. Like Vegeta. He just takes it in the ass. Look at Goku, the fighting back. Yeah, the Vegeta's Gallic Gun takes longer to charge as well. That's why I did that. Get Baldy. Final Bash. Krillin's got really fast attacks, so he's gonna break out a lot. Is that all of it? Alright, this will be the final bit. Can't imagine there being any more. Use the Gallic Gun, I am not going to. Oh wow, this fight is hard, look at that health. Wow, dude. I remember this fight was a bitch. Even though I'm doing slow damage, I want to try and get to a safe bit before pushing. That should be all of them. Gotcha, right. Now let me just go through it all. Done. Time for a bit of attack.
ずいぶん舐めた真似をしてる。
waste of time, it'll do fuck all damage. Look at that damage, it's just not worth it. Even though this infinite punch doesn't work efficiently, it's... Two of these is like one Gallagher. The success rate's pretty good. Like all bosses in this game, they fight back right when they're right at the end. Fuck up the Ginyu Force. Is Raccoon gonna do this the whole fight? Oh, I was gonna say, what a joke.
Hajimete desu yo.
Are you serious?
I'm
gonna have to come back and do Piccolo's part, I imagine. I don't even remember 100% of the time. I'm gonna have to fight this one normally here. Fastest way. Raises a bit too much. Right. That's right, it's just the Frieza side now. Frieza versus Goku. I love doing this, the Frieza. I love how I can do this. Yo.
Yo.
Oh shit. I think he's fighting Piccolo, he should be in his second or third form, but often. It's like the very beginning. Sounds. Should be in his second form. Oh shit. I got it. Jesus. I think this is the last one.
Stop.
Maybe? No, this one. Okay, so Goku gets to start on fucking full health. Or when we're Goku, we don't know. As well, the world's not destroyed. Guess it is kind of like a what if saga, still. And then make it more as a realistic environment. Completely forgot about all these elements. Are you serious? What a waste of time. Everyone hates Japanese Goku so much. I don't mind it. I don't know many people that like it.
Sora.
Yeah, I went through all of that. Nothing new, nothing missing. Where? See if we can get sub 1. Kelly Gun is still weak as fuck, even as it's upset. As soon as I let go of guard, like on the fucking first millisecond I got to get attacked. Just... All these extra fights have been going quickly and I haven't practiced any of them.
samara.
Android 18 sounds good, like a porn star in Japanese. Like Aoris when they're drinking tea together.
Would it be sweet tea?
Oh my god, when I play these YouTube people will think I'm such a homeless kid. Could not blame them. She was a player, Elrin. I had to knock her the fuck out. Super Vegeta! My Super Vegeta? Yo, look at that hair! I love Super Vegeta. Actually called Ultra Super Saiyan. Or Ascended Super Saiyan is the other. I prefer calling it Ultra. Not cool. But it's also like, he calls himself Super Vegeta, but Trunks can do it too. And it's a form that can be done by three people, so. Yeah, and I just destroyed Cell. I love Super Vegeta.
That's crazy how hard it was for Vegeta to even go Super Saiyan the first time.
Yeah. Perfect form, my favorite form of cells. Don't make a difference, I'm fucking too, you know. Would in the show, but this isn't the show. Paul guarded that shit. Yup, like, Cell's doing what he always does. Look at this! Like, Aoris, watch, is this like not nostalgia from earlier?
Yep.
Guard, counter, key blast. Like, Cell, it's like perfect Cell's like.
Use forward like you did earlier, didn't you? Rip him out. Oh, fuck. Do that certain stuff.
Who's the third? Third in the world? There is no third. There's one person that's from this category. I will find his time when I finish. I'll tell you how much I buy if I do.
I think they were referring to his third, like, Super Saiyan. Or, like, Super Vegeta form. Ascended.
The third Ultra Super Saiyan. Well, it was first done by Vegeta. Trunks. Was it done by Goku first? Then by Vegeta and Trunks? No, I think it was Vegeta, Trunks, and then Goku. Goku did it as well. People just don't remember it because he didn't fight at all. He ascended to the level and he de-ascended straight away because he felt like it was a pointless form. He knew straight away. Yeah, Vegeta and Trunks did it. Trunks, yeah, was very dumb. But Trunks was a lot stronger. It's pretty much said that, it sounds silly, but there's two Ultra Super Saiyan levels. It's like an Ultra Super Saiyan and Ultra Super Saiyan 2. And like they say like Trunks reached that second form of it because he ascended way past Vegeta. But I don't know to believe that because I don't know if that's confirmed in the manga. I don't believe it is. But it makes sense because he looks slightly different, his physique and stuff.
Yeah.
But yeah. Goku never did that. He might have, but I'm not sure. Give him the first one.
He never called.
I just went to his first.
Yeah, because the main problem I had was like, Trunk was big, like, and too bulky, and it slowed them down, and didn't like that. Like, yeah, they were extremely fucking strong, but like, they were still getting shit on because they couldn't move quick enough. So.
I'm nearly done with the run. Next mission's the last mission. I think after like playing the game I want to watch the show, but no. So far show this game. Fucking Krillin is a difficult player to verse. His moveset, tight, makes him a very good... makes him a very annoying opponent to verse. But mind you, Cell's probably the worst. I know he's for a bit of a more even battle here. Oh, he died. Yeah. Good. Yeah, German. You're from Germany, aren't you, Elrin? Here we go, final mission. 13. Get ready to split. Look at Yamcha. Wow, Yamcha could be the worst enemy in this run. Like, he just guards everything. It's like worse than Cell, really. .53-57, world record.
Nice. Great.
Oh shit. Alright, I didn't think we fought Tien, and I was like, what the fuck? Alright, see, all those are done. All those are done. Those are done. Yeah, that's it. World record. I'll show you my settings.